Hello everyone, your boy Jacob here, and today we'll be reacting to as a new movie, Broken Kaiser's Rob. And if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And without any further ado, no time wasted, and let's get this one. Damn, that's a lot of TVs to watch. And one. Especially at home. I mean, I watch my iPad before I go to sleep. Yeah. Oh, he's gonna die. Go duo. I'm wondering what's the guy's reaction of when he gets robbed. Is it gonna be like Marvin's Revenge or something like that? That'd be cool. Action and stuff. How are you gonna do that? Oh! How did they manage to do that while they were sleeping? How did they move them? Or... You're all dead. Dang! It's like they're moving out. Moving in. Out in.
Right there.
That was cool.
Yeah, I called the cops. We got robbed. They took everything. Oh, do you know who did it? Yeah, you're right. The cops get the money.
The money's on.
Okay. Well, they really did take everything, huh? Yeah, officer, they really cleaned us out.
Okay,
Karen, but I don't know what to do. I'm the only cop.
Why don't you just take what you know and make an assessment?
Yeah. I'm the only cop.
You hated my TVs and my football because I gave them more attention than you. Well, I got my eye on you. See, TVs are replaceable, but football's not. You can score. Tom Brady.
What?
Yeah, he hates that football. Of course he'd want to take it. It makes perfect sense. And he stole everything else to cover up that he was stealing the football.
Makes no sense.
He
deflated okay.
Football to win games, Karen. He's smart, and he makes out with his son. I don't really know who voted for that. Maybe he's just fucking weird, but I'm gonna go interrogate him.
Maybe.
Where your shipping address types itself. Where all your tabs go every...
Where am I? Hello, Tom. Or do you prefer Thomas?
Tom's fine.
Do you know why you're here, Tom? Is this because I look for a unit for you?
How are you doing?
But no, have you ever robbed anyone, Tom?
Rob Gronkowski?
Yeah, that is a guy whose name is Rob. No, I mean, you ever stolen anything. So it's going to be in place. Okay, well, that's cheating, Tom. But no, I mean, have you ever broken into someone's house and taken something that didn't belong to you?
No, no, no.
Well, have you ever had anything taken from you? Like maybe your ex-wife? Yeah, that's right, Tom. I'm going. And I'm going to keep showing you this picture of your ex-wife being uncomfortably close to Antonio Brown until you tell me what I want to know.
I don't know anything, I swear.
Because somebody broke into my house and they stole the last football you ever threw as a Patriot. The one that was intercepted and run back for a touchdown.
Why would you bring that up?
Because I was there, Tom. And I remember it just yesterday. And I have that ball now. Or at least I did until you stole it.
I didn't steal it, I swear.
Oh God, no! What is happening?
Hey, Pointy, how is interrogating Tom Brady?
Well, he is definitely innocent. He definitely didn't rob us. Get this.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, maybe I should interrogate Tom Brady.
No, I don't think you're really his type.
Well, who's that silly suspect list, Pointy?
Oh, I know, Jonathan.
What's your brother?
Yeah, think about it, Karen. He's jealous of me. He wants to be me. Maybe he thinks if he steals all of our furniture and all my stuff, he'll leave me for him.
You know what? That actually makes sense.
Yeah, that's right. To my mom's house.
Okay, can I drive?
I thought we were going to do like a transition to her face. It's going to be like,
you know. Let me just drive.
I think that's enough for you.
That was it. What? I'm not even gonna ask.
Jealous of you? See what I'm working with you?
Yeah, because she probably feels like the real thing.
She did?
Yeah.
Oh my God, what?
My brother is a very sick man.
He ain't lying.
I don't know what's going on.
Who's next on your suspect list, Pointy?
Who else would want to rob us?
Robbers.
My ex-wife. Yeah, well, I really want to go talk to her. No, I really don't, but I'm going to usually when I go over to his house, something happens. So tomorrow's house.
you already are inside. So what's going on? It's 1 a.m.
Reapers. I never seen that movie, by the way. Has something ever been stolen from you? I have no idea. No idea. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna go to bed right after I finish recording and uploading it. So other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.